Wars was a dark and dangerous. Some of my favorite characters died. Ugh. Some days I feel like Thanos. But Thanos is crazy. In this idea that he caused the passing or the death of half of the population of each planet, of any civilized planet in the universe, he would be appreciated because then there'd be more homes, more resources, more food for everyone, and people can prosper. But who is he to cause the death of half the population? Right? He is almost as bad as Galactus. He's just go with his technology, stand, and suck up the energy, the life force of the core of a planet, and not care if people died. Now, Galactus, luckily, he has satiety. He gets full, and for a while, he stops. He takes a break. Is it fair that a century, that a civilization that's been around for thousands, thousands of years will die, will end because of him? Judge, jury, and executioner. Thanos decides on who dies and who lives. I'm gonna tell you straight up. Some days I may feel like him because I see so much death. And I acknowledge death will happen regardless of my patience and emotion. Regardless. I do not assist in pushing them to death. One shift, a third of my patients that I saw in red passed away no matter what we did. Some passed away because the family acknowledged that they wanted the patient to pass in a peaceful manner, extubated, no more pressors. Some patients survived three or four cardiac arrests until the family says enough is enough. They saw that we tried. And some patients were overwhelmingly sick no matter what you did. They would have passed away because there's so many comorbidities, age. And the big difference is I never smile at the end of a shift. Happy that someone died. Be content that they no longer are suffering. You won't see, the big Kool-Aid smile at the end of the after all, like so many superheroes died at the end of part one of Infinity Wars. Oh, by the way, Thanos worships death. That's the whole point of getting all the gems of the gauntlet. So you can blink, a flick of a finger, people die because you wished it. Kind of scary power. You'll never see me with the Kool-Aid smile that someone died. I did not assist in their death. I tried to give them a death or a life of dignity. Regardless if the passing happened, intentionally or unintentionally, I did not push them over the cliff like Thanos. And some days there's so much darkness, so much death, so many death certificates. You're like, wow, does me touching the patient cause the death? Don't feel that. Some days, almost all your patients that almost died, die because of you. So don't give up on being a resuscitation. Some days will be bad, some days will be good. Believe it. Do not give up. Do not give up. Because if your heroes died and missed part one, I'll give you a clue. Probably come back. They come back. Okay. If I can do this to cause death, opposite's probably true. Maybe just an alternative reality that he's made reality based on the gems. Okay? So, don't worry. Some days will be gloomy. Sometimes you feel like your Thanos, everyone you touch dies. He wanted intention. You never did. Make sense? Keep the faith, resuscitationist. Please come back for another episode of School Airway. Please represent me.